Hello everybody, it's a me, a friendly porcupine, and today we are shopping at Burlington and we found this. We also found a crap ton of Pokemon set, but when you look at this, you really start to appreciate the Mega Bloks Call of Duty system. Well, even a doggy is not articulated, and the Mega Constructs doggy was. Oh man, yeah, it's just this set, this toy really makes you appreciate. Moving on, look at this. Scyther, and another Scyther. So if you do not have enough Scyther, then we have a Meow, and another Meow. That's all I could find at Burlington. Let us move on to the next store. Hello everybody, we are at Crossroads now. Let's get going to the boost of the next one. Yes. Shit, this stuff we found here. Okay, Fortnite I don't care about. Boom! Found this cool little Halo care package. Sick. Boom! Get the black figure. $4, $5. And you get another one. They really do look evil. You know, the whole black costume and the red little symbols for colors. Boom! Another one. Oh, cool, we also have a green one too. If you want it. Little armor pack. Boom. Another one. They're all $5, so you can just pick and choose which one you like. Yeah. That's actually pretty tough. That's actually something cool here. Ooh, there's even another one over here. Boom. Yeah, I think that's about it for today. Move on, see what else is here. This is, it's just such a disappointment to see this here. This was a Mega Bloks Call of Duty set. Lego Dimensions, the whole video game is here too. Yeah. We have one big Mega Block set over here, which is the Jab Mega Block. Yeah. Yeah, not interesting. Moving on. Maybe we have something else over here. No, that's basically it. So yeah, the one good thing here, the Halo figures right here. Now, which one am I going to get? Or maybe I can check out what Five Below has and check out what they have there. Maybe they even have some Call of Duty. Well, you know where we're going. Five Below, let's go. No, but seriously, come on. Everybody, you're not going to believe yourself. I think I might have just cracked my face. Look! What has appeared in Five Below? No way! No. Bro. Dude, and there's lots of them. You can also get this one. Like, you need to visit your Five Below ASAP. Like, forget Amazon, go on Five Below. Look at this. Oh man. Yeah. Mine has been completely blown. This is just only worth $5. $5! Even knockoffs cost more than this. Oh man. Look at this, look at this. Yes, Lickitung Pokemon, Mr. Mime and Loudred. Isn't that interesting? This is what I came here for. But you also have this one right here. And what's up? Oh, no way. Look at that. We still have these. As if you didn't have enough of those, huh? Boom, boom, boom. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Yes, I already had enough of these, so I put those back, but I'm stacking up on this, baby. Woo! No? Well, I guess today is my lucky day. This is why I always go shop. You never know what you can find. Oh yeah, hold it. And thing is, look, we have all of the three different variants. See? Boom. I can't hold anything for crap. Okay, there we go, boom. You have them all. Ooh. This is just way too worth it of a price. Whew. Even if they don't come with the care packages, or the sandbags, or the terrain, or the care package, or the fifth figure, $5 is just mind blown. So, yeah, you can get one of these figures, you can get one of this. Which do you think is more worth it? I'm rather getting this. Unless you really found a figure you really like. Well, I know where my money is going. Well, my comrades, on to the next store. We'll see what we find there. And I don't think I'll be able to beat what Five Below have discovered. Yeah. Okay, everybody. Five Below, number two. I found this little minion set right here. I think it's been here a while, so that's why it might be a little discounted. You also have these Lickitung set right here, just like on the previous Five Below. However, there are no Call of Duty here. Really, that sucks, but whatever. You also have this one, Brony, right here. Pokemon. Hmm? Yes? No, I don't work here. Anyway, yeah. We have Loudred as well. We have Mr. Mine as well right here. Yeah. There's a lot of these, so if you really like Detective Pikachu or Detective Pokemon, whatever, this is an excellent place to get. Unfortunately, there's no Call of Duty here, which is a bummer. But you also have these two big sets. I don't know why they're here, maybe because they're damaged or something, but yeah, they are here. I guess the only piece that's valuable here out of this is just that little Karma piece. You can see it here. Yeah, that's it. That's basically the only valuable piece to me here. I don't care too much about Monster High, so if you like Monster High, it's also a good place to check out. Yeah, other than that, you can also always get these lame ass block tech. That's definitely not cool. And then you also have these ones, the base plates. You can select multiple base plates. See? Different colors here. It looks like we just have blue and green and purple. And then this Transformers lame stuff. Then we have sports and other stuff. Those are all block tech. Yeah, not interesting. Ooh! If you like light bricks, there you go. Another one. Yep, and that looks like it's it. On to the next door, my comrades. Let's go. Okay, everybody. We are at TJ Maxx. Look, what have we found ourselves? We found ourselves a Lego brick head set. Pretty lame. What else have we found ourselves? Another Lego brick head. Like as if there isn't enough. There's like a crap ton in there. But, whoa, look at this. We also have a Detective Pikachu here. Two of them. What else is there? Whoa, we also have another Lego. Wow, super cool. Uh-huh. And then we also have a... I'm really messed. Boom! Lickitung, Detective Pikachu, and another Detective Pikachu set. Well, which one should I choose, guys? I have the Pikachu. Maybe I won't even choose any of them. Maybe I'll choose this. But how much is this? Well, this one's $5. What is the price? This one's $10. How much is this one? Probably $10 as well. Yeah, so you have $10 via clearance sticker and $10 like that. Okay. Okay, Detective Pikachu. So, let's see if this one was different. No, that one's also $10 like that. Huh. If it was a Mega Construct Call of Duty, I said, oh, I would have gotten that. Well, that's that. Let me make sure I double check everything. Nope. Donna Cobret, and to the next door. Okay, everybody, this is the last door. This is Marshall, and this is what I was able to find. A big leprosy. Telling you, these Pokemon cells are hitting this retailer like crazy. $70 is how much this is. American girl. And we have three of them. Just in case of your innocent American girl. Because you have some pretty useful pieces that you can use for Call of Duty soldiers. Like the little egg and frying pan. The little scooper omelette piece that I have no idea what's called for some reason. Little bed that you can use for your soldiers. I don't know, if you want them to be pink or whatever, not. You also get a little suitcase that you can use, the blue one, which you can paint. Little coffee cup right there, which is excellent. You also get a toaster. But I don't think the toaster moves up and down, which would have been a cool feature. You get an orange, then you get the spoon, and then you get this whole glass pieces and the whole thing, thingamajigga. Boom. Overall, I mean, it has a lot of good pieces, but man, it would have been cool if they just threw in a lot of these pieces with the Call of Duty figures instead, but yeah, I don't think they're gonna throw those pieces. But whatever, American girl, if you need some more livelihood pieces, there you go. Campy pieces, there you go. Let's move on to this thing. Is there anything here? No, that looks like it's just for this section. Look at the dinosaurs. We have lots of those. Aha! Check this one right here. Game of Thrones. So, Game of Thrones started appearing here for $10. You're probably gonna be expecting a lot more Game of Thrones sets coming around here in Christmas. Christmas time, I bet you're gonna find a lot more of these Game of Thrones sets. And I'm actually looking forward to that. I guess if Game of Thrones sets are appearing here, I guess Mega Constructs, I don't know if they really sell for them. Usually says that the PSP didn't sell so well. Or maybe they were just millions. And you also get another Lepra set here for 17 souls. If you want a Lepra set, better visit your Marshall or your Burning Tongue. That's also another set. And if you want Game of Thrones set, visit Marshall. Especially come in during the Christmas time. Christmas season, I bet you the whole is gonna be filled with toys. Yeah. And yeah. That's basically the last store. Oh, yeah. I forgot there was another Pokemon set here. Or at least I thought there was. Oh. Well, since we're here. Yeah, there you go. Oh, spooky, spooky dinosaurs. How we're going to finish this episode. Yeah, if you liked today's video, be sure to give it a big, fat, juicy like. And as always, my comrades, hit the dinosaur arm, which is called the subscribe button. If you want to see more content from me, that's the button you click. Let me click another dinosaur. Boom, boom, boom. But anyways, you know what to do. Hit subscribe and I'll catch you in the next video. Take care of my comrades. Because it is getting pretty late and I want to